Find and destroy all the eggs.
Mission coordinates locked.
We can take care of this while we wait for Mudge. How long gonna take to kill some eggs?
Engaging orbital thrusters.
Depends on what difficulty we're on.
Orbit synchronized.
Alright, so let's...
Here?
What about
yeah.
Here?
Alright, I got a weapon I want to try out.
Alright, what should we grab? We're doing eggs, right?
Yeah.
Bring something with big boom. Because eggs can be hard to get.
I don't really have much. You know, I'll do the offensive ones and a machine gun maybe. Is that alright? Or you want me to do the mines as well?
I always
mines
bring
would
mines.
Be useful if we retreat.
Yeah, okay.
Do you have a sentry, actually?
I have a machine gun sentry, yeah.
They're meant to be the best that they can be, Louis.
I think you should go with that.
Okay.
Yeah, egg types are the missions that I can't do solo because of how many bugs there are.
I guess that makes sense. There's a lot of bugs hanging around eggs.
I do feel like one thing that needs to be increased a little bit more. Like, there are more, like, side objectives and stuff to do in the later difficulties, but you still get the same amount of XP. Like, you get 100 XP for completing a trivial mission and 100 XP for completing a, well, challenging difficulty.
Yeah, I feel like that should be slightly better distributed.
I have the, I have the radar armor, so if you look in the map, if you see where I pinged.
Oh, you guys are down at the bottom of the mountain that I'm on top of. That's fun. I landed right, way up here.
Gun.
It's an auto cannon. Ooh. So the auto cannon requires two slots. It requires a backpack and a heavy slot.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
It's an intense weapon.
Yeah, also you can come down here and get this guard dog if you want it.
Oh, sure. Let me throw
You've
this down here.
You've only found a support weapon!
Okay, just climb down this mountain. Ow, and I hurt myself? Come on!
I know, it's so stupid. Like Witcher 3 levels of fall damage.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, I get to try this out.
Oh my god.
Holy crap. Alright, this is now my favorite weapon.
good laser beam.
There's also a mechanic that this is a duo weapon. One person can take the backpack, one person can take the gun.
Ah, I know like some of them require...
You will never destroy our way of life!
Like one person loads, the other one fires.
Yeah.
Wonder how you handle that with like a single player campaign.
Well, I'm not entirely sure if there are strictly multiplayer weapons.
Ah.
Because there's the rocket launcher recoilless rifle.
Jeez. There's a lot of bugs around that corner.
Backpack. Yeah.
Throwing grenade!
Requesting sentry!
No, that was probably the only thing.
Just gonna sneak around to the other side and activate this objective. Ooh, samples.
Oh my god, that machine gun turret is like going to town. Oh, here we go. Alright, powering up.
I've invested so much money on weapons and supply weapons that I haven't bought a single offensive capability. I still have the normal orb strike.
That's fine.
Yeah. I'm just like, whatever strikes my interest is what I'm putting my points into.
So these things right here, these red things, we can use them as explosive barrels. Oh, you can pick them up? No way! I didn't know we could pick them up.
You can kind of throw them.
That's so cool. Which way do you want to go? I can scan radar if you want to find a safe path.
Tagging
map. Left seems a little closer. Yeah.
You want to just go? You want to go just take out this circle here, this heat map. See what happens.
Actually, yeah.
It's on the way.
Take out the outpost.
I
don't know if they're on every map, but when playing solo, I found a radar tower that revealed the entire map and its secrets.
Oh, I want that.
Reloading.
That's something good to look out for. If you see like a big tower in the distance.
There's some big dots in
there. Yeah, there's some big dots in there.
Calling down fortifications!
Well, I got a big weapon.
Oh my god! Drone!
Don't get on my drone! He's learning!
Reloading!
Oh, we gotta get grenades in there. Ow. I'm going.
They're flopping corpses set off mines.
Oh no. Murdered.
Throwing grenade!
Let's see here.
Calling you reinforcements!
Did it say I killed you?
No.
Reinforcements have been launched.
Hope I won't crush someone.
Oh, there it is.
Alright, gotta get my auto cam.
Throwing grenade! Requesting orbital strike!
Alright, well, I was murdered around here somewhere. Oh.
Oh, big guy! No!
I gotta get the auto cannon.
There's a charger coming down that hill.
Oh, I fell over. Well, I got the auto cannon.
Let's see. Trying to determine if I'm getting any frame lags from my encoding overload.
I didn't pick up the ammo backpack. I accidentally picked up the drone.
Hey, the drone's almost as good.
Almost.
Never die.
Come on, step on the mine, you big jerk. Do it. Yay.
Last reload.
Oh my god.
Well,
oops.
I hit these things. Okay.
Step away from him, don't worry.
Oh my god, every time that I go in the.
Wait. Does it think I'm alive? No, I'm a corpse, right?
Dude, they were like swarming Dova like the Zerg.
Oh, god, another great. Big
one? I'm only allowed to spectate my own corpse.
Oh my god. Oh my god! Get away from me! I think my bag. Oh no, my left leg is broken. Perfect.
Fire in the hole!
Listen, we'll get you a new leg on Earth.
I don't want a new leg, I want my old leg.
I like my old leg! Alright, where are my stupid samples?
I picked them up.
Alright, as long as I've got. And there's my laser. All right. All right, be careful of stray mines.
Yep.
Yeah, who put those down?
Oh yeah, I can't sprint. That makes sense. Oh, here's your supply pack.
Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah, I was looking for that.
Can we, like, splint your leg or something?
There's something here.
But I'm covered in my own blood.
I got some ammo, grenades, and an arc thrower over here.
Oh, nice. Hold on, here.
Arc thrower is fun.
Alright, are you full? Your ammo's blinking,
yeah.
But I can't restock you.
I'm halfway through. I think it registers the autocannon of only having one magazine, since it requires the backpack. Yeah, this thing has huge blast damage.
A tunnel breach!
No! Getting a grenade right in there.
I wonder who's gonna have the most amount of kills.
Oh my god.
Alright, that was overkill.
Freedom forever!
Yeah.
I've got you. New mag.
Didn't let them stick around. Saw that stupid hole in the ground and put a grenade in it.
Alright, the west is clear.
Can we even go around this way is the question.
Over here.
Oh yeah, over here.
There's a whole bunch of guys over here.
Mission at 30 minutes remaining.
Does it require the autocannon?
Yeah, this scout armor is actually pretty cool. Having the active radar.
I look forward to letting you up. I don't think they see us.
Okay.
Oh, never mind.
Have a taste of democracy.
What is this glowing yellow thing over here?
It's like a random item.
Oh. Requisition slips.
Another sample collected for democracy.
Looks like we're going through a hot spot to get there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's eggs, of course. I remember.
Tagging map. West. A
couple of scouts, both left and right.
You want to drop a turret?
We might be able to go middle.
I guess this is our objective, isn't it?
Can you put it like right there so the bugs don't target?
Let's
see what happens.
We attack them, and there's a large group behind us.
Oh, come on!
Get some! Get some!
Reloading!
New man!
Good job, Team Tricker.
Big guy coming. Never mind. So the very bright glowy things are probably bad to touch, huh?
No,
yes.
No, no.
They're like poison mines.
No.
Put them in your mouth.
Shooting them doesn't do anything.
Well, have you tried
calling
to walk
in orbital them? Strike.
Firing orbital strike.
Oh, charger.
Yeah, that's the damage.
Oh wait, you killed him? Holy crap, what is this weapon?
Right on in there.
Yeah, this is what I was wanting you to get those stratagems for.
Oh, watch out, sorry.
Yeah.
I was still alive, barely has a head.
Reloading.
Good work, drone.
What? That was crazy. Getting a nade in there.
I feel like I've thrown three grenades in that goddamn hole.
That
yours worked.
Yeah.
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, this is what you need those stratagems for. All of this.
I got surrounded.
How about a nice cup of liberty? Ow!
Okay, we gotta get out of here. We gotta go to a choke point. Staying in the middle of everything is not a good idea.
Oh god, you moved!
Reinforcing!
Being swarmed with crawlers.
Ow.
Oh.
Oh, I'm so
dead. I didn't know to join you, did you?
Not dead yet!
God.
Dead.
Yes.
Get up, get up!
Freedom never sleeps!
Oh, did I bring you in by throwing that resupply mud?
No, I had a... There was a button.
Oh, well, welcome. At some point, I'll have to up your volume.
Not today!
Did we miss any... We did.
Yeah, somewhere in there is there's eggs we didn't get.
There's the orange glowy things on the wall.
Matic grenades.
If you need to, use a resupply.
Jesus! Is there an invisible monster in that group?
Yes,
yeah, that
is.
Thing could
that
stealth!
Thing. I'm getting murdered! Someone help me!
My leg!
I'm here to help.
We really gotta kill that thing.
Where the hell are the eggs?
Where are the orange glowy things on the walls?
Requesting fortifications!
Reloading the autocannon. Reloaded.
Well, that'll kill a lot of
dropping
stuff.
Requesting sentry.
Okay.
My arm! Oh my god, I got launched into the mines from the bugs.
Someone take the guard dog. And someone take this ammo.
You're heading right towards the eggs.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Yeah, I know where the eggs are.
Requesting orbital strike.
Yeah, get those orbital strikes on there.
Orbital inbound! Ah! Oh my god! Where did this guy come from? Holy crap.
It's the stealth one.
Another one.
There's still eggs in here?
My life for Super Earth!
The hell is this egg?
There's 28. We've done 28 out of 60 eggs.
I'm guessing that means there's two eggs left at this nest. Where are the last two? Oh,
here,
oh, here
right
they
here.
All are.
Ow! Someone killed me with impact.
Oh god, finally!
My autocannon. Let's put some
calling in reinforcements!
Oh my god.
Thank you.
Yeah, right, we're...
Oh, lordy.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
No! Come on!
Requesting orbital strike.
Come on, get away!
Dang it, the... It's on the autocannon!
Oh my god!
Ow! I broke my leg again.
Requesting advanced weaponry! Reinforcing!
If anyone wants a laser,
my way
I brought a laser down.
Autocannon's on the ground somewhere.
Ah, Mud, you took the autocannon, okay.
Well, at least it's cool. In someone's hands.
Feel free to take laser cannons.
Alright, I'll take my autocannon
down.
I'll call in another autocannon.
I'll put the autocannon down.
You don't have the autocannon, but you have the autocannon's pack.
Let's see.
There's a machine gun over here we try to pick up. Oh, wait!
Oh, do you want this, guard dog here?
Whew. Oh, come on!
Got him.
Oh, I see. You found the autocannon, Mud found the backpack.
Yeah.
You two can work together to use it.
This autocannon is sick, man.
I know, it's so good.
Minor point of interest to you.
Oh, wait, here, sit still. Sit still.
Sit still.
Oh, get back here. Let me give you ammo. And that thing. Yeah, see.
Sorry.
There you go.
Thank you.
Why do you need ammo so much?
Because the autocannon has like less than 10 shots.
Hey, hold on. Where are we going? Are we going
over
here?
Going to the next objective.
Oh, there's a
found something. Look.
What is on that map there that I pinged? Look.
I think they saw us.
You think?
Ah!
Oh, behind two
How
stealth.
How did they sneak up on me?
Because their camo was surprisingly convincing.
I don't know what I marked to the northeast, but...
Oops.
The drone has, like, the heat haze effect from its little exhaust ports. And anytime one of those stealth things is nearby, it looks like it's my drone next to me.
How'd you like the taste of freedom?
Delicious freedom. Ooh, sample.
Random item. What is it? Metals. Alright.
Well, that's nice. Oh, and it automatically goes to everybody. That's good.
Should we take care of the nest to the left of us, or should we just go straight to the eggs?
Well, we got 18 minutes. Yeah, we could probably take a nest out real quick. I believe in our capabilities.
Alright. As long as I don't die, that radar ping is going to stay there. To the bearing 314, 311.
Let's see what kind of situation we got over here.
It seems to be a pretty big nest.
Calling down fortifications.
Yeah, that's probably good.
Deploying minefield, stand clear.
Requesting orbital. Calling down a sentry.
Sending
calling
down
an
sentry.
Orbital strike.
Without even looking inside, we are just like, just nuke it from orbit.
Calling an orbital strike.
There's a lot that we missed.
And of course we hit none of the nests. We hit none of them.
Wow, we did a great job.
Oh, be careful.
I would never get killed by my own mine.
Well, that, yeah. That did something.
Speaking of mines.
Whoa!
Oh, jeez.
What the hell was that?
How's your auto cannon?
Just gonna need a sneak over here.
Yeah,
it does. Alright, there you go.
One.
How
two.
About a nice cup of liberty?
Alright, let's start getting some grenades in there.
A bug fell on me and it tripped me.
Calling down supply!
Really, I threw a grenade directly in there and it didn't do me.
Yeah, yeah, I've been having that experience.
There, two down. Three more to go. Four more, actually.
Big nest.
Alright, I got no more grenades.
I brought a resupply down right there.
Oh, there was already a bug in there. Not a bug, but a grenade. Yeah.
Easy peasy.
Yeah, I thankfully had a full stock of grenades to take care of the remaining nests.
Yeah, I wish I would have known before. Pretty much getting my arm blown off.
You weren't using that arm.
You're fine.
So let me ping the eggs here so we can get some radar action going on.
Yeah, we only got 15 minutes. We gotta kill these eggs quick.
Someone able to give me some ammo?
Here. Ooh.
You can have that. Whenever that drops, you can have that.
Okay, cool. Oh, hold on.
Since you don't have a backpack.
Southwest. No!
Yeah, well, that's a bit delayed, but whatever.
Calling down fortifications!
Well, now that they're all dead, I'll get these landmines down.
Oh, wait a minute. The autocannon and the backpack works.
It does?
Yeah.
Weird. Alright.
Thank God the extraction point's not far away from the egg nest.
Here. Thank you.
So far.
You are right.
Yeah, it's just there's some big friends over
there.
Yeah,
got another nest. We seem to have disturbed them. Should we deal with it?
Yeah.
We don't really have the time.
Boom.
Well, that did the trick.
Job's done.
Maybe they won't suspect me sneaking into the egg nest if you're all distracting them out there.
Wait, do it.
You say that, and then there's gonna be like 10 bugs coming out of the nest as soon as you walk up to it.
It's even the entryway into
the
nest.
Ow, my right arm. You shot my right arm, and now it's.
I'm sorry. Broken. Hold on, wait, stop. There you go.
Requesting orbital strike.
Trying to just do good.
I found the entryway to the nest!
You're still over there alone.
Living my best life!
Like all the eggs.
Oh, my way!
No!
You got me!
How dare you!
What, I got you?
Oh, it said I got blown up by Dovahkiin.
Oh.
I'm not sure why.
Well, I didn't mean to.
No, I am not.
Load it faster.
I'm not blaming you. I'm able to strike 11 of the eggs. I got that going
for
me.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, my God.
Oh, you definitely want to throw a reinforcement as quick as possible.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Ah, tiny bug.
Ready to lift,
just land on me, why don't you?
Oh, you little bastard! Get in there. There's only one way into the stupid egg nest.
I landed in kind of a cool spot.
Oh yeah, you having fun up there?
There's a nest I'm going toward.
Requesting sentry!
Got it. Cover me while I reload the autocannon.
Where are you?
I'm right behind
you.
Alright, I got you.
Yeah, it's loaded.
You will never destroy our way of life!
Let's get in there. Don't you reload
requesting fortifications! Requesting orbital strike. Reloading.
Hopefully that does something.
I wonder how this will play out.
I think I missed it.
I'm just gonna cover the eggs in landmines.
Oh, no. Okay.
And then throw a grenade in there.
Shoot them.
That should do it.
Oh wow.
He's good.
All right, we got 9 minutes to make it to the extraction point. We got a hoof.
Guys.
Tagging map northwest.
Oh, that didn't work.
Sending in an eagle.
No. That's not my problem.
We lost a supply pack again. Whenever we get over there, call a resupply.
We're almost there. Oh, I'm winded.
Is this where we're going? Right here?
Yeah, we're gonna call in the shuttle.
Yeah.
Calling in extract.
Cut it.
Anyone want an auto cannon?
Sure.
Guard dog.
Calling down a support weapon. Calling in.
Oh, it's a big boy.
Where? Oh, charger.
Mag's empty.
All right. As we've seen, auto cannons are great for doing.
What's
I hit in the
book?
Ah, doesn't look good.
Mag's empty!
Oh, another
one. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
Why?
There we go.
Oh, yeah, sentry!
We got a bug on you. And I'm getting lasered.
We got big ones coming.
Oh, what direction?
On the map, hey.
BJ Ram murdered me.
Calling in reinforcements!
Oh, there. Another charger.
Oh, there's
coming.
A big boy.
Down the hill. Of course, Mud's right in front of us.
Liberty, my leg!
What is happening?
Mud, just don't stand up, buddy. Oh, PJY!
I got stuck. I got stuck between the charger and the charger cord.
Die! It's not dead. Why is it not dead?
It's so big.
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction zone.
Democracy Pelican has landed. Landing
sequence it's initiated. Time watch to go.
Prepare to depart. Shuttle launch in
20
seconds.
Get the hell out of here.
Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Oh, there's a thing we left.
That's terrifying.
That's why my I was like, wow, my desk vibrates with this game. It's my controller. It's just on the desk vibrating away. That was probably a lucrative mission. PJ got to stay on the planet. Apparently there were two other secondaries out there.
Yep. The artillery cannon looked like, and something else. Oh, look at that, we got a rare sample. I don't even notice we picked that up. Ooh. That orange one?
Yeah.
I think we sometimes get him for killing the, chargers.
That makes sense. Mud, a fellow cadet and not one of these super citizens.
Yeah, you know.
You don't get to be on the podium. No corpses.
I love how I'm off to the side.
Just waiting here.
Best accuracy.
Holy kills, Chris.
Holy
oh my god. Giving you that laser at the start was a
good
idea. Oh my
god, Mud. How did Mud and I get the exact same accuracy percentage? What are the chances of that?
Killed so many bugs.
Welcome back.
Democracy Mud didn't shoot anyone even once. Well done, Mud.
Thank you. It says Mud has a kill.
Well, I just friendly fire damage.
I think he has a team kill.
Yeah, the accidentals. Yeah. I think that was me.
Wait, how did you do zero damage but got an accidental kill on somebody?
I'm just gifted.
Wait, no, accidentals might be the times you died differently.
Oh.
And friendly fire damage is the damage that you do other
yeah.
people.
Yeah. Well, hats off to Mud for not doing friendly fire.
Wait, twice.
I don't remember doing that much. 3,400 friendly fire? I don't remember doing that much to you guys. I don't know.
We
think
do.
I had PJ blew you up on my screen a few times.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
That's all right. It's the nature of the game.
Yeah, you also killed me. you also killed me once.
What is this? Submachine gun? Hell pod space optimization? A booster? Different colored helmets and capes, finally? Fine. Don't unlock, see if I care.
Beaten. Jeez, page 4 items start getting expensive.
Yeah. 15. Right, I still want that sniper rifle, but I keep on buying all this stuff.
I can't buy anything.
Yeah,
you can't get any stratagems? How many,
I'm getting that weird glitch.
Oh, it's doing the thing where I won't let you actually, commit to it.
I don't have enough.
How much you get?
2,700.
Really? There should be some. Yeah, there should be a bunch of like 1,500s for you. Look for a yellow triangle in the corner. That means you can't afford it.
Oh. Thanks, guys.
I got you back. It's all for Super Earth, Mud. For Super Earth. Let me buy that stupid orange cape.
God damn it. Yeah, I can't do anything.
Let me do it!
I can. I just bought something.
Yeah, I'm trying to like use my stupid acquisitions, the little medals, but the game's like, no.
I'm gonna have to try again next mission.
Bonus, which more than makes up for the bunk and chow fees. Of course, I don't qualify for the bonus since I haven't been approved yet, but once I am, I'll have a nice nest egg saved up.
The automatons.
Ba-ba-ba. Undeniable fact that they don't have hearts. Shall we care? In the Super Earth armed forces. My ship is big and yet I can't go anywhere. I want more places to wander around in my dumb ship. I need to take a page out of
Eldiver.
Hi.
Take command of the galaxy's liberation.
Okay, I will. Jeez, don't yell at me about it. How have we not liberated this planet yet? Jesus.
Well, it's certainly come a long way. When the few hours after the game launched, it was only at 24%.
Oh, guys, look at the difficulty. Massive
nice.
Enemies, heavily armored enemies.
That's what we're looking for.
This operation would hamstring the enemy's capabilities.
Mission coordinates.
File Titan.
Oh god.
Yeah.
File Titan.
Woo!
All right.
File
let's
Titan.
Do this. Nope. Right, me.
Definitely doing the. I think I have the heavy, the anti-tank. We're definitely gonna need that. Probably
yeah, that's probably important.
Right?
Whoa, there's two of them?
Synchronized.
Oh, here we go.
I'm gonna get right.
Let's go here and clear the enemy presence around that optional objective.
There we go, that's much better.
Yeah.
Now I can actually hear mine.
Alright. We're gonna need some heavy stuff, so let's do...
I-pack, guard dog, and auto cannon.
I got my laser beam, landmines, and a turret.
There we go.
Turret.
I got my machine gun.
Let's go kill ourselves a bio time die try.
Or die try. Not.
and still kill it.
Yeah, yeah. As long as the mission's successful.
Yeah.
So as soon as we land, we gotta spend at least two and a half seconds enjoying the scenery.
Oh, two bile titans. That's great.
Yeah, yeah. Tremendous sense of value.
The
galaxy looks
to the first one on the lower difficulty wasn't bad enough.
let me get my radar up.
Okay, who wants the supply pack? Who wants the guard dog rover?
I'll take the guard dog.
Alright.
Should we go do this escape pod first? It's right next to us.
Inbound.
Support weapon inbound.
Yeah.
I did mark a nest, by the way.
Oh yeah, I'm looking at the nest from here.
Yeah.
Because I'm on top of a mountain. I hope I don't die on the way down.
The supply pack is down.
Alright.
And the guard dog is down.
Oh yeah, I should get my laser beam.
And my auto cannon.
Calling down a support weapon! We got contact.
Oh, and there's a girl.
Why'd you guys start a fight already?
No,
come on.
No.
How about a nice cup of liberty? Reloading!
Tunnel break! Requesting orbital!
Don't die on the way down. Don't die. Careful.
Oh, find your mud.
Got him.
Oh, such large people already. Come on. It's been here for 2 seconds.
Two lasers.
Alright. Yeah, looks clear. We're good.
Alright.
Yeah, I didn't have any more radar blips.
Take care of this little optional objective real quick. Was all we were here for.
Rare sample.
Alright, it's uploading. Oh my god, protect me during the upload. Oh god. Why did the mission pick me?
I'm sure we won't have to do any protecting. Seems like a safe enough area.
Yeah, man, there's only a hive over there.
Yeah.
It's fine.
I'm not gonna move that map marker. Because that radar is really helping.
Oh!
Dumatus, hello there.
There's also that over there. There's also a charger over there.
Is the game worth it? At $40, I would say so.
Yeah. Is it coming over here?
It's moving. It doesn't look like it's...
Oh god, it's coming... No, it's not coming our way.
I think he's just doing a little patrol.
Yeah,
Or he's heading our way. It could be either one. It depends on what you think about
control, but he is coming our way.
Much like a first-person shooter, you're just gonna do the same stuff, but the joy is in doing it with other people and it going wrong over and over again. Oh yeah, he's getting closer.
Angry things. How much closer?
He's at 60 meters now. He was at 100 earlier.
Oh, well, that can't be good. Fine.
Oh, he just charged right through you. Oh, and now there's a whole bunch of things next to me. Okay, all right.
I'm a fool. Nobody look over here.
All right, I'm getting you. Any game to compare it to. Ah, Helldivers 1 for the most part for me. But like, I guess I would compare it to... Oh, can I trick it into being here when you come down? Deep Rock Galactic? A little bit like that?
That's a resupply.
Wait, did I do a resupply instead of a reinforce? Oh, no!
Orbital inbound.
Come on. Up, down, right, left, up.
I got
him. Alright, I got you.
Get away from me! Thank you. He seems to have buff health. He's taking a lot of shots.
All right, finally.
Well, that was trapped, loading.
Reinforcing.
Good luck to you.
Thanks.
Thanks, Drew. Yeah, Deep Rock Galactic would be a good comparison point, or Helldivers 1.
Alright, let me go ahead and pick up, Alright, we're...
Need to find a rock that I'm
We've moved, like, 3 feet since getting here.
Machine gun. Alright. Where's the backpack? Oh, it's over there. Chris, I think you're near the backpack somewhere.
Me?
Nope, never mind. It's over. Should be over here somewhere.
Oh, shit.
Here it is. Okay. I got the
pack. Calling down fortifications! Tagging map. Your feet.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Hey, if anything else is over there, landmines take care of it. So we're going
looks
after
like
this nest
only,
over here.
Yeah, looks like there's only one enemy, so I'm gonna blitz the nest with a grenade.
Go for it.
Bug outpost spotted. Prepare to exterminate.
Easy peasy.
Not today.
Where should we mark next?
I guess we head up toward the first Bile Titan.
Oh, there's a lot of stuff there. Here, let me... radar's not picking up anything. Looks like there's two guys here. We should try to go there. It's only picking up two enemies around those nests.
Oh, group incoming from the left.
Tagging location, west.
No! I dove toward them. We'll just crouch right on by, they'll never notice us.
Requesting orbital.
Oh, never mind. They'll notice that.
Oh, stay there. Yeah. Oh, that was beautiful.
Yeah, that did the trick.
They just sat there and stared at us.
Oh, that
was great. You'd think those big ships in space would just do the job for us. They could just shoot from up there. Come on.
Hey, bud.
They are.
Come here.
I've got you.
Yeah, when we tell them to.
They gotta know where to shoot.
No, not Mud. I'm sorry. Dova.
Oh, wow. Get my hopes up.
Oh, thank you.
I wanted attention.
Oh, I got a leg cramp or something.
In real life or in the game?
In the game.
My leg's cramping up.
You can...
I mean, I sit with my legs, like, sideways on top of my computer tower. Oh, that's a big boy.
Can I throw a turret and walk past him? Or not?
I was already sneaking, but look, everyone got real excited.
I mean, I was sneaking.
Oh, timing!
Come on, sit there! No.
Oh, damn it.
No.
Sorry.
Three times, and four. Now I need to reload. There we
got
go.
I probably shouldn't try and go
the
closer
auto
to the
auto cannon
type.
Does so much damage if I can actually hit him.
Was this gun not a good idea? I thought that was the big thing we were fighting.
Oh no, we're not quite there yet.
Well, that was stupid.
It'll resupply by the time we get there.
Trust me, you'll notice. You'll notice
yeah,
what the wild time is. It's kind of hard to miss.
It's exciting just how large it is.
It is noticeably different.
We're getting close
it's
to
not
it.
Just
we're
like
in its zone
three times
now.
Bigger.
It is huge.
No, you missed this one for some reason. I was killed by spleen
okay,
machine.
Hey, it was my drone, I'll have you know. Don't worry, I'll resupply it.
Don't. Why would you throw me into the nest?
What? No!
I'm gonna land on you.
This is definitely like, I've been awake and streaming for too long.
It's gonna be here somewhere.
Oh wait, sorry.
Oi.
There you go. I just found stuff on the floor and I assumed it didn't belong to anyone, you know.
Yep.
I haven't seen the Bile Titan yet. Oh, I found it!
No, there it is. Back up.
Oh, it's biling me!
Look out.
Oh, jeez.
Why is he coming after me? All I did was shoot it a little bit.
Oh, wait. I died by Chris? What the hell? Ow.
Listen, I don't know why it said that. I didn't do nothing. At least I got that resupply off before I die.
Come on, oh god.
I love panic typing things in to get resupplies.
Yes. Why me? What did I do? I shot you maybe 5 times with an autocannon. Come on, you couldn't have done that much.
Oh shit, oh shit.
I saved your life, Mud.
Point me to the enemy.
But you can't get through here, fatty.
Oh, I died again.
Where's
oh,
this
I
big
knew
boy?
It. Over here, help me.
Reinforcing!
I'm coming.
He really doesn't like my autocannon. I'm leading him back, but my stamina ain't that high. Oh my god.
And
why does he have to be the perfect speed to be scary, but still let me lead a little bit?
No, leave me alone!
Cover me real quick if you can, bud! Oh god!
Oh, come on! I was sent
that was scary.
You're like 1 input away.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm stuck on a rock!
Run!
Oh my god, I'm panic typing.
Reinforcing.
Oh, did that just bounce
god,
off?
God, just bounced off.
Yeah, they love bouncing off.
Oh shit, I'm dead. There's no way.
Run, Mud!
Wait a minute. No, I walked right into an explosion. Is my turret doing anything?
You
going down a sentry!
Oh god.
It might have been crushed by the Titan.
Well, that's bullshit.
Watch out for that red light next to you.
Huh?
My leg!
I'm alive!
Oh, you alive!
Because I'm cool.
I wouldn't be against him.
Come on, turret!
Reinforcements!
Thank you. Don't worry, Mud, you can land on him.
New man!
He's lying, it doesn't do
anything.
Why, Mud?
Yo, you crushed!
I reinforced you! This is the thanks I get? Oh, then you throw me at the monster? I'm gonna land on it. I'm gonna get the kill. Taking all the credit for this one.
Freedom never sleeps!
I think he might be stuck.
He is.
Exploit weakness. Throw everything. Everything.
That's a good location for it.
Come on. Are they late
here
or something?
Comes.
Come on.
Yeah.
The nice. Taller they are, defeat a vile titan.
Hey, one of those special symbols is on the map up there. Should we go for that weird symbol?
Alright, now all we need to do is defeat one more.
Yeah, we just
gotta
do
there's
again.
A charger.
Oh!
I got like no auto cannon now. Okay. Oh, there's another one.
Nice one for me.
It's looking.
It's looking right at you.
Reloading.
Oh, you really don't like me. Yeah, load into it.
Oh, I think one of those stupid little snow flowers killed it.
Throwing grenade!
Whew. Seconds.
Dropping a pin. Worthy. Requesting advanced weaponry!
Requesting backpack.
Whew.
Gonna get you guys your backpacks back.
There's a lot of gear that I marked.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff falling through the sky next to us too.
What is this? Someone want the laser cannon?
I brought it down for anybody. I can take it.
Can someone take the ammo and reply me?
I got it.
Auto cannon kind of needs it.
Yeah, hold on. Where's?
Would appreciate a resupply.
Alright, just gotta do that one more time.
Hold on. Let me get a.
What just happened?
I was murdered by spleen vision.
But I didn't even do anything! I'm very curious as to what did
I was murdered by spleen vision.
But how?
I don't know, I just exploded.
Like, I was just standing next to you and you suddenly popped.
Alright, gonna get my stuff out.
I wonder if somehow we clipped into each other, but you took the damage. All your stuff is over here, by the way.
Almost all of it.
Now most all of it.
I think everything's here. Alright, all of our samples are over there.
I can call in another autocannon if I need to. Or if, like, you want an autocannon mod, since you have the space for a backpack.
Yeah.
Alright, let me.
Calling down a support weapon.
Want my samples. My samples at.
Oh, guys.
Tagging map, southwest.
We got a whole army coming in.
Whole army?
Requesting fortifications.
Alright, autocannon's down.
The trick is to kill your teammates without them ever knowing how or why. I don't even know how or why that happens.
There's autocannon ammo on the floor.
You guys doing something neat over there? Because I'm all the way over here. Maybe I should turn around. Hold on.
There we go. Okay.
Alright, got my samples. I'm coming back.
There you go.
So where are we going now? Are we going to here? Northwest.
Might as well. It's on the way-ish to our next Bile Titan.
Yeah, just so you know, every two rectangles is a.
Oh, guys.
For the autocannon?
Untouched supplies here.
How long has this been here?
Fire in the hole!
I'm full up. I don't need it.
I took care of it!
Nice. Alright.
Tagging map, northeast.
Next one. Oh, you know what? There's some big guys there.
Honestly, I'm surprised I didn't die on my little journey to blow up that nest.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining.
Oh Lord.
Ow!
Maybe I do want to
throw this? Oh, frame laser.
Calling down fortifications.
Trying to sneak up on me.
Reloading.
Oh, charger to the right. It's charging.
No.
I guess that'll be the distraction for it.
Oh, I think I just blew his butt up.
Mag's empty!
I just auto-cannoned the crap out of it. Oh, it's dead.
Reloaded. There's some alarms following you, by the way.
Ah! I'm stuck on its corpse!
I love friends.
No, not another one. You gotta be kidding. They sure love these guys. Don't look at me. You can't charge up here. I'm on a little hill. My laser beam does nothing against this guy.
Ow, you shot me!
Sorry.
Oh, there's another,
No!
Kinda got a thing.
Oh god, no!
I attached my strike to it!
Stratagem is attached to it, and it's charging at me.
Well, it's gonna be rough when that comes down.
It was rough.
I didn't think you could get it inside the animal, but when it eats you and you're holding it, it gets inside with you. So that was fun. That would be nice to have integration for a game like this. Alright, everything's dead, except for us. Ah, fuck, I said it too soon.
No.
There's so many of these things!
Yeah.
Jeez.
Support weapon.
Alright, one of those. Don't need much.
Oh, I didn't want this. How do I drop stuff?
I have no idea.
I need ammo. Oh, here
There's
we are.
There's a guard dog over here.
Yeah, it was the guard dog I had.
Oh, the guard dog's broken? No, there it goes.
No.
Oh, okay, cool.
Just imagine. Right, we only got 15 minutes left, so if we're gonna take this nest, we gotta go quick.
Gotta go quick.
Now, game, are you telling me this thing is still moving around? Is this alive? I don't know. Yeah.
Incoming.
Oh, there's a horde going to the left.
Ow!
Did that actually do damage to you?
Just a little bit.
Bug tunnel breach!
We have enough chargers, alright? Let's not even fancy the idea of summoning more.
Oh,
dude, I timed I got lucky with that time.
Perfectly.
Looks like I'm gonna have to be the hero that takes this nest down.
You keep leaving us during hordes.
Throwing grenade!
Orbital inbound!
And I'm pretty sure that's where the Vilefine is. Really a good idea.
Back up, back up!
Oh well, no. Wait, the... Gatling blew up. I don't know, don't hear that.
Oh my god!
Wait, how did...
Do I have to like get inside with my grenade? Come on!
Reinforcing.
There
God
you go.
Damn!
Gotta be better.
All right, you where are you, mud?
We gotta get to the other side of the map.
Yeah, we gotta go all the way over there.
Dropping a pin. Guys, we got a big one coming.
Let's just run away from it. Man, nighttime. Very cool looking.
Alright, where do we gotta go next? You wanna take this one, or are we gonna go for the mission?
Oh, we gotta go straight for that Biotite. It takes, like, so long to kill them, and then we have to extract after.
Hold on. I'm gonna throw a resupply. Because I need to restock my ammo here.
My supply pack and guard dog is able to be redeployed again.
Map west.
Here. Do you want a guard dog?
I do.
Mud?
Yeah.
Say hello to democracy!
Nice cup of liberty.
Liver. Someone ban this guy.
Alright, two supplies there. Whoever needs them. Chris?
What?
Are you good?
Yeah, like...
Yeah, I've been using a laser beam.
Oh, okay.
Unlimited ammo.
I'll take the final one then.
I'm just scouting ahead. Take a point.
I put the supply
tagging map
down.
West.
I think it might be empty.
I saw enemies over here. Big guy.
Yeah, be careful of the mines.
Over by my marker.
That out loud. Oh, fuck me.
What? What'd you do?
There was a mine under a body.
Don't always look under there. We only have 3 reinforcements left.
You're gonna land right on top of your, right on top of your stuff.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
Just don't go backwards because there's more mines.
Oh god, there's...
Just dive onto the mines. I saw in a movie that that keeps you alive.
Tagging location.
Oh, over here. Come over to me. Oh, never mind. Okay. Yeah. I wasn't sure if you had enough room to squeeze through there.
Just so you know, it's nice and quiet out here. I haven't run into anything for a little while.
Tagging map. West.
Oh, you're running into a nest.
Me?
Yeah. Look in the map.
Yeah, the glowy orange over there.
Yeah, well, I just marked it too, so...
Well, we kind of have to go through there.
Yeah, I was gonna kind of sneak around the outside edge of this lake over here.
Oh my god.
I think it would be beneficial if we clear it, since if we have to retreat from the biotite, we
that's
cornered.
A good point.
Fox, north!
Alright, let's
try
and,
I have full grenades.
I'm gonna swing right, see if I can't just find the hole and plug it real fast. Crouching.
I see... 2, 3, 3 maybe? Maybe 4? Alright. 3, 2, 1.
Log outpost! How about a nice
grenade? Alright, grenade in!
Nice.
Grenade!
Oh my.
Ah! Oh my god, we gotta get in there. There's a charger!
No,
look out!
No, there's
a second charger.
Oh great, one charger.
Got it.
No. Oh really? Oh, I got.
Whoa.
I'm alive.
I didn't. I thought there was just one charger. There was a second one.
Somebody exploded.
Oh, and guess what? Guess who's here? The Biotitan.
No, that's impossible.
No. Yes.
Oh god, it is.
I guess that's handy.
There's also a few brood.
It's not handy. We have 3 reinforcements fighting 2 bosses at once.
Has someone done the reinforcement?
Nope, not yet.
I'll do it. No, no, I'm not doing it. Someone else do it. Someone else do it.
Oh no.
Ow, 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 ow. Get up, you fat character.
You're back against the arm.
I'm doing it. Nope, never mind. I hope someone else is throwing out a resupply. I don't think you're gonna make it. No, I was fine.
Oh my god, you rolled
from!
Alright, then we have
shit.
To be coordinated. If we're not, we're dead.
Requesting orbital strike! Yeah.
Why is there a red thing next to me, of all places? Oh! Come on, orbital strike, come on!
Behind is a medium size.
I can't believe it hit!
Oh, yes.
Now you just gotta survive for a minute.
Oh my god, guys, we got lucky on that. Holy crap.
I died for that orbital strike.
Move back, move back.
I died for it.
Freaking... Fucker.
Oh man, I just
keep
got
moving.
Ganked. I just got ganked by like 80 bugs.
Listen, you just gotta stay alive for 45 more seconds.
Oh, great!
Oh, God! You're okay, you're okay.
I take more than that. Come on, then.
Democracy's on your side.
Rodeo, let's rodeo.
Ow! Nope,
dive,
I'm definitely doomed.
Oh no!
There were two of them. There wasn't much I could do though.
I know, you were in a tight situation.
That was oh
10
God,
seconds.
Dude.
Mud, get ready to resupply. Or re. You know, people one. People one.
Reinforce.
Reinforce! Now, do it now, Mud!
And now.
Calling in reinforcements!
Just bury yourself in the snow and hide!
Charger's coming! Try to land on the charger.
Oh my God, it's one at a time.
Ready to liberate!
Where's the extraction point?
How in the world did you take no damage though? Whatever, keep doing what you're doing. Ooh, lots of lines. Why can't I open the map when I'm kind of just...
Oh, it's real scary behind
that
me.
That drone's really handy.
I love how that drone has not stopped firing.
Yeah. I don't know if I love it.
Requesting sentry.
Thank God there's no overheat mechanic.
Yeah, if the drone were overheated,
I mean,
you'd be screwed.
Have to charge. Like the first game, it would like shoot for like 5 seconds. But probably less and then go away. Ugh, that thing's got a tiny mouth.
You saw that,
nice
right?
Democracy.
Gotta get.
Oh, you're.
Gotta get to the ship. No.
Oh. Keep going.
I saw that scary bug over there. Oh, there's scary bug over there.
Oh, listen, it's charging.
For 25 seconds, I gotta juke. No! There's so many things!
There we go.
Oh!
Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh my God.
Seven. Oh my God.
Come on, hurry! No!
Oh my God, I did it!
Are you kidding?
No, you did not.
Wow.
Listen, I died for this guy, so,
Alright, now you gotta get out of there.
Wait, it only reinforced one guy?
Oh.
No! No, it's not fair!
Yeah, that's how it works.
Run!
Run. Run. Run.
There's 5 minutes left!
Where am I going?
Right, you're going for the exit, man! Just run! We can't stay this low much longer, Helldiver. There's no way.
I'm surprised that you even got that off.
Dropping a pin, southeast.
Oh, it was scary. Just in case.
What in the world is that thing's leg going on? It's like waving to you.
Oh,
that's just great.
Invisible friends. Oh, more invisible friends up ahead. Don't worry, in 30 seconds you could summon a friend. You could survive that long. Oh, I love the screams. Just like, oh God.
Yeah, he's getting hit on our screen, but he's not getting hit on his.
Oh, it went
it's flying away. Oh no.
Four.
It's
three,
gonna come back though.
Two.
No,
two. One. Resupply!
I would resupply first. That little stealthy thing's looking at you.
Reinforcing.
Wait, it's me. I can call this in a drone. Yes!
Okay.
Oh.
Play on crusher.
Ready to liberate.
This has been just like a chain of like desperate resupplies. Reinforces, rather.
Calling in orbital strike! Tap that inbound. Calling in orbital strike.
I mean, I'm not making it onto the boat, but I died to make this mission a success. I'm happy with that.
Yeah. You died for the cause.
I died for all that Super matters. Earth.
Chris did his part.
Now they're swarming! Get away! No, oh my god, it destroyed it. Oh, that's a great.
Wait, they want us to defend the extraction zone for 3 minutes, but the mission's over in 2.5 minutes? In the upper left corner, you see a countdown for when we can reinforce. We used all of our, like, available reinforcements.
Ow, the freaking Stoke guy! Ah!
Run!
Oh my god.
God, the Stoke guys are so bad. Oh. They just come out of nowhere.
Yeah, I know. Hey, we did it! Alright, that's what matters!
Yeah. We did the mission.
It doesn't matter if we died.
No one got out, but you know what? That's okay.
Yeah, I think we're definitely not the Mrs. Pelican with difficulty back down. Are outside the
extraction zone. No, that was a good difficulty. It was a worthwhile sacrifice, as the game said.
You all remember what to do whenever.
Really, I'm like one XP away from level one.
That's right!
Democracy says thank you.
Are you kidding me? Literally one XP.
You weren't looking to level up, were you?
Nah.
Speed is the essence of war.
Well done.
Oh my god.
Somehow had the least deaths and the least accidental.
I'll take my most kills.
Greetings.
I'll take my accuracy.
Welcome aboard, Helldiver. The Galactic War needs you.
Will
you,
let
you guys
me
did
spend
a lot of friendly
things?
Fire damage.
What? No. Give me my stupid new colored cape.
Yeah, there literally we go. $83.99 out of $84.
There we go. Fun colors. Now I'm taking that stupid sniper rifle. Or am I? I am not taking the stupid sniper rifle just yet. Looks like I'm allowed to unlock one thing at a time before the bug kicks in.
I could do the sniper rifle, if you want to do something else.
Oh no, I mean, I just can't spend my points.
The bug is finally applied to me. Yeah, the bug is finally applied to me.
Yeah, you weren't allowed to do it.
Oh, never mind. No. Let me buy it.
I'll get it after the next mission.
Where do you buy guns?
Dude, it let me buy the anti-tank.
Press R, and then click on the war bond, the number one one. You spend medals in here to get stuff. This seems like where most of, like, the proper guns are.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's what the medals are for. And then there's the super
Should
store.
We show Mud the automatron? Or automatron?
The automaton?
Every... Yes, thank you.
I love the stupid fake reviews for stuff. I bought this from my husband and he loves it. My only complaint is that I wish I had another one. This is
my
the best thing.
Her husband?
5 stars. My wife said it's this or her. She was pissed.
Legionnaire body armor. Fun looking helmet. This looks like a Armored Core helmet for a mech.
Good.
There's my cool looking